Producing enough food to feed the world is highly resource intensive. It accounts for a third of all greenhouse gas emissions, while a third of the food produced is wasted. So, how can we reduce the environmental impact and waste of our food while still providing fresh, healthy, and local produce? Join us and find out more about connecting planting to eating on June 1st at the Sugar Expo.